celebrated day.
We got a guy who likes to, who's got a chain, and it's so much fun to see all the gearing and everything.
It goes about
12 miles an hour, and it looks like it's just working deep in hand. Oh, an icy train.
Wait, what state are we in?
What's that?
Let's go around this house.
Well, no, we don't have a company. That's where we started 31 years ago, back in 84. Right, you have a whole bunch of different scenes, so as you walk around, it's like you're on the train trip, you're looking out the window. And that, there's an AMC Hornet, or no, I'm sorry, an AMC Gremlin and two Pacers.
I recognize the Pacer, yeah, I own two of those.
When we wait for somebody to walk around and see if they recognize the cars that were made in Nelson. It feels like it fell off the track. And the same with the Cumbres and Toltec. If you look at those, all the Rio Grande name was always on the side of the tender.
Thank you. Yeah, the guys wanted to build a little Thomas.
Very cool. How long does it take to set up when you guys come in here?
Oh, it's about 2 hours. If my son comes along to help, that time's doubled.
Double?
First of all, he never shuts up, so.